All right, hello everybody. We're going to do a demonstration here regarding torque. So here I have a door, and I'm going to push on the door just above the doorknob, and you can see the door opens quite easily. Not surprising. All right, now I'm going to push again on the door, and I'm going to push over here very close to the hinge. I'm pushing, pushing, and you can see the door opens. But it wasn't as easy. It wasn't terribly difficult, but it did kind of hurt my finger. I had to push with quite a bit of force, probably, I don't know, 50 times more force than when I was pushing over here. Pushing over here, it's just so simple. I just barely push at all. When I push here, requires tremendous amounts of force. Okay, so this is about torque. When I push here, the torque that gets created is my force multiplied by this distance, which is the distance from where I applied the force to the axis of rotation. When I applied the force here, my torque is this force multiplied by the distance from here to the axis of rotation, and that distance is only about an inch. And so that's why I don't get very much torque when I push here, and so I really had to push with a lot more force to get a decent amount of torque to get the door to open.